When I make a cake, everything is edible. Everything. So when I decided to make a tiki drink cake, I knew I had to make an edible mini parasol to place in the top. I had no idea if this was gonna work, but I just dove in and experimented. It's made of edible wafer paper, hand-painted with food color, and I even made a super thin and super fragile toothpick. I love the way it turned out, and it was really fun to make. And eat.